Shvedova used to play with Vanya King. She won all those three Grand Slams with on the backhand, but of course with Medina she has to adjust and play forehand. They've done well. And also on clay they did very well last year at Real Madrid. I mean, look how she moves, Shvedova. Such a great athlete. And get the ball back. Mirza is in position. You go for lines, you get your partner away from the position. It's a good eye. Good eye from Hingis. Very tricky, you have to be so careful about moving too early. That's a sweet backhand down line from Shvedova. Bouncy shot by Medina, it's her signature shot. Get the break. Point. That's a sweet touch from Shvedova this time. Three from Medina. Yep, that's the way. Once you start throwing in slower balls, the person at the net. Pressure on them. I mean, Slava is so good above her head. Sections of that website, like the health, for example, some good advices from the physios, from the t-shirts with the Republic as well. Everybody can learn from that. Play. Sanya loves this forehand down line. Anytime she kind of runs around the back end, you have to be very careful. She That's huge. Fantastic forehand from Shvedova. Very good return from Mirza, that's why. That was a smart changeup from Hingis. He kept going for the fast ones. As they said, they have a really good eye. Especially Hingis from the back end, she loves it. Smart volley by Slava, just kind of touching his back. What Sanya was definitely looking for, expecting that. That was just in. Lucky from Annabelle. Nice move, nice combination by this Kazakh-Spain duo, of course. Oh! times. A lot of patient faking, inviting Hingis to go down line. That's a good serve by Martina, very nicely placed. But she needs sometimes some freebies on the serves. Point. Very, very entertaining. Yes. Nice skills by all players. And she gets it. Hingis with a great reach on that overhead, but great playing by Mirza, really putting the heat on forehand cross court. So it's the set number one. First city team, 7-5. What a precision from so far behind the baseline. What a great athlete, Slava. I have a chance to witness it playing with her. Nice lob. Of course, Hingis after those two great serves that stole by its That's a very, very good passing shot down line. Break back potentially. Wow, what a great tennis. And once again, Slava Shvedova, what a fantastic athlete, as I keep saying. Again, Hingis always looking for the lob. Medina really likes to hit a lot of lobs. That's online. And it's a break back. Fantastic touch by Medina. Well done. Good communication between these two. Medina took the high ones. Way to read it, way to be ready, way to be brave. All this time, Slava absolutely perfect on that volley.
14-13.
That's the way to do it. Angles all day long. Nicely done by Martina.
15.
That's huge. Very, very fluent. It lights when the ball goes into that area, you don't see anything at the net. Fantastic angle. That's another whip. First see the team holds and they're moving to the coach. Backhand, double-handed backhand by Slava. She can go anywhere with it. She can. And here are two set points for this duo. Smart kick. Nice change up, and we are gonna have the super tie break. Calling the coach also. Martina moving the way she should be, diagonally close to the net, all over the ball. That's a fantastic passing shot by Slava Shvedova. Gutsy. Nice playing from Shvedova. Following the ball in, change of sides. Fantastic passing shot by Martina. She was kind of keeping one eye on Shvedova and played off. Slava did go. Once again, Martina with her great eye. Two unbelievable passing shots. And that's it. Match point number 6 is the lucky one. What a battle. Already in round 1, they had to go through super tiebreak. This time, even faced a match point. Tough battle, and of course, this kind of loss is hard to digest. You are losing from match points, it haunts you. Those matches you remember for the rest of your life, sadly. It's very, very hard sometimes to handle this up and down. But that's what doubles is about. Super exciting, but it can be almost like mini heartbreaks.
You know, you looked at me and just said, oh my God, I mean, that was one of those oh my God matches. Unbelievable tennis. How did you pull that out?
Well, my partner pulled that one out. I got a little tight there, but, you know, they played a couple of great points, very gutsy to make a move at 9-all, you know, at the net. it wasn't like an unbelievable serve and Medina made the move, but you know, she came up with two unbelievable down lines, and that's why I chose a good partner.
There you go. Martina, when you think about it, out of everybody out on the court tonight, no one's got more experience than you. Was that what happened? Did you rely solely on experience there? You went for two huge shots and you pulled them off.
Well, you know, I mean, we had nothing to lose at that point. I mean, 9-5, we're giving it, you know, we're just like trying to play too safe. And I was like, okay, you know, I didn't hold my serve like the entire time, but I won the two most important points of the match. So I was like, okay. But well, she held me the entire match together. So it's not like she, you know, anything. So I think, you know, we're just really happy to be in the semifinals again. And thank you for coming and, you know, keeping up. You know, thank you.
Who would have ever thought that just about 5 weeks ago when you decided to play together, now with this win tonight, you're in the lead to the race to on the road to Singapore. Pretty unbelievable, right? Can you imagine?
Yeah, we're really excited. I mean, you know, we've had an unbelievable start, and I mean, I'm guessing we're going to lose at some point, but, you know, not yet, hopefully. So hopefully after this week, that's going to come. But no, we're just enjoying it. We're having a lot of fun together. And again, like Martina said, thanks, guys. I always see Indian flags everywhere I go. So thanks for coming. See you guys tomorrow.
Congratulations to the semifinals. Martina Hingis and Sonia Mirza, everybody.
What an exciting night of tennis. And
Sonia, as I suggested, tomorrow.